last day of recess, they all laughed at me. When I fell off the swing set and scraped my knee, the nurse called my mama to say I'd be late. When she gave me the phone, I could hear mama say, I'm so sorry, son. Oh, I think you're so brave. She was smiling when she said, when you come home, no matter how far, run through the door and into my arms. It's where you are loved, it's where you belong, and I will be here when you come home.
You too.
I waved goodbye through the window as I boarded the plane. My first job in Houston was waiting for me. Found a letter from Mama tucked in my coat. As I flew down the runway, I smiled when she wrote, I'll be so far away.